Hey love, you are about to get motivated, educated, or a day in the life with investor, social media influencer, business strategist, mortgage lender, and CEO, Evie. Happy Thursday, love. If you haven't already, go ahead and like and subscribe. If you are not subscribed to this channel, that means you probably haven't seen my last video showing you the most extravagant gender reveal yet. So definitely make sure that you subscribe now so you don't miss any of my videos that are to come every Thursday. Now, in this video, you're gonna actually get some amazing facts about me. And as promised in the last video, you will get the name of my son that is coming very, very soon. So before I get into the facts, I do want to tell y'all just a little bit about who I am. Who is Evie Love? So I am a serial business owner. I'm a go-getter, I'm a hustler, and I am someone that has many different ways of generating income in today's society. So if there's something out there that can make some extra money, whether it's part-time, full-time, on the side, I probably have it in my bag, or I've been able to educate other people on how to do that. And that is why I'm here in front of you today, because I want to share all the gems, all the information that I have with you. Because I understand that not everybody has someone that can give them the gems, the tips, the secrets to wealth. And because I've been so blessed to have access to that information, I want to share it with you. So that is why I am here and why you've actually stumbled across my page. You've probably seen some of my other videos where I'm actually educating you on the investing world, the market, because that is my foundation of how I became the person that I am today. Yes, I am a Forex trader, and I started investing about 2 years ago as a college student studying mechanical engineering, not knowing what I was about to do, but I knew I needed to make at least six figures. Okay, anybody else, you know, you're like, at least, but I always knew that I was gonna make a lot of money. I always knew that. I just didn't really know how I was gonna make that happen. But I stumbled across Forex, the foreign exchange market. That is, it's really real. The $7.7 trillion market is real. And it's circulating that much money every single day. And I was able to get my hands on that every single day for the past 2 years. And I'm so grateful. It was able to help me really understand how money worked, how the market worked, how the economy works, how the world truly does revolve around money, and without it, you're screwed. And especially since we just went through the most craziest time ever, that I can at least, you know, like say that I've witnessed because of COVID. We weren't working. We weren't generating income like we used to. We were at home and we had to really figure out what we were gonna do. And if it wasn't for Forex, I don't know honestly where I would be right now. Probably stuck in a 9-to-5, hating my life. But instead, I'm not. I'm living my best life every single day in front of a camera. I'm traveling, I'm eating good food, and I'm able to share this information with you guys because I have the freedom of time. Now, Forex was able to help me step out of my comfort zone, really start attacking the social media platforms that I'm a part of, Facebook, TikTok, Instagram, anything that you could think of. It was because of Forex. It helped me step out of my comfort zone, speaking in front of people, speaking in front of crowds, hosting conferences, hosting events, anything that I am doing right now, I have to give it up to the foreign exchange market because it really put me out there and really exposed me to what I can really do and what I could bring to the table for other people. Now, that's just a little bit about just where I kind of come from and how I, you know, was able to step onto this platform that you guys see me on right now. So without further ado, let's get into the 10 facts about moi. So fact number one is my name. My name is Ebony Nelson. Ebony with a V. with the V. Ebony Nelson. Number two is that I am a twin. So I have to share this with everyone whenever they, you know, I tell them my name. Because they're like, oh, you know, they say Ebony. And I'm like, oh, with a V. You know, I tell them. Because you're not about to be thinking my name is Ebony, saying my name wrong. And I didn't, you know, I didn't say anything. Because you, it's natural for you to think, Ebony, you don't know any. You really don't know anybody. And if you do, it's Ebony. And that's not it. Ebony. And I tell them, they're like, oh my gosh, that's so unique. That's so pretty. I've never heard that before. Oh, I know. You know, I'm a twin. So, you know, my name is Ebony. My twin's name is Everett. And, you know, he's a second. So my parents had to come up with something to go with Everett. And it was either Ebony or Yvette. Thank God they went with Ebony. So that's how we, you know, ended up here. As you can see, this is my twin, literally my roommate, my partner in crime. He's currently in South Texas, you know, near the border, and he is playing basketball. He plays D1 basketball at UTRGV. Go Vaqueros! And they're actually, you know, on the road right now, so good luck to you, bro. And this is your season. So, facts number three is I'm from Houston, Texas. Houston, Texas, born and raised, city girl, period. Yeah, period. Houston. Facts number four is I have a dog sitting business. So like I said, y'all, anything y'all can think of that you can do on the side, your girl does. So I do have a dog sitting business. I use the platform Rover. I became a, you know, a partner or whatever you want to call it with Rover. I don't even know. Like, it's been some years, like almost like 4 years ago. It was the summer before I went to college. I'm like, okay, I'm going to college. I went to school in Indiana. And I'm like, I need some extra money before I go to school. I need money during the summer. I need gas money. I'm trying to go out. I want to enjoy my time, you know, in school and at home. I need some money. And I love dogs. Like, I've always had a dog since I was like, I think we got our first dog when we were like 8. Like ever since then, we've had a dog. So I love dogs. Oh, love them so much. But a lot of other people have dogs and they love their animals. And when they go out of town or when they're at work, they need someone to watch their dog, to watch, you know, them at your house or watch them at their house, or just take them on a walk, or just come by and refill their food and water while they're at work, or even while they're out of town. But, you know, they just need you to refill their water. Whatever it is, I can provide that service for you. If you find me on Rover, you know, you can find somebody that's in the vicinity of where you are located and pay them through the app, communicate with them through the app, meet and greet with them before you go and watch their dog, and then you get paid through the app about 2 days after the booking. And that's a little side hustle of mine. I don't plan on doing this forever, but at the end of the day, it's great extra money to do extra things that I plan on doing. It's like, man, I got this dog booking. I just made an extra $80, $100, $120. That's nice. I'm gonna need that. So shout out to Rover and my lovely dog, Harley. I gotta give you a shout out, baby. This is my girl, Harley, my firstborn. I got her when she was 2 months old, and now she is a full grown 2-year-old, you know, still my baby. And she is honestly the best dog ever. She's my emotional support dog. She flies with me. She comes to hotels with me. She comes into the store with me. Everywhere I want her to come, she can come. Shout out to you, Harley girl. Love you. Now, fact number five is that I am a volleyball coach. So I have played volleyball since I was 9 years old. I started playing club volleyball at 9. And I went to college, played volleyball. Shout out to Indiana Tech, go Warriors. And I love it. I love the sport so much. It brings me so much joy. It's taught me how to work as a team. It's taught me accountability, responsibility, discipline, anything you can think of. And I love teaching the sport to younger girls, to even, you know, younger, I guess, you know, they're all younger than me now. And showing them like the importance of playing this sport, like teaching them responsibility, accountability, working as a team, stepping out of their comfort zone, communicating, all of those key aspects that come in, you know, ties into the game that allows you to be successful. I love showing other girls that. So I do coach volleyball. This past school year, I actually coached at a middle school, and now I'm coaching club volleyball at a club, and it's great. It's a great extra. Oh, it's amazing pay on the side. This is on the side still. And it only takes 3 days of my week. Mind you, only 2 hours out of the day. And I'm making over $1,000 a month. This is great side money. This is a part-time gig. Now, if you know, if you are looking for, might want to look into doing some club sports. Fact number six is that I am in a long-distance relationship. I have been in this relationship with Jalen for over 3 years now. Long distance, literally. Some people, oh my gosh, how do you do that? Like, how, when do y'all see each other? You know, we started off like just going to see each other, or we will meet in a different city. Like, we'll say, okay, you know, let's go to Cali for winter break. So we spent winter break in California. One Christmas, I spent a Christmas with him. He spent multiple months at a time with me. So that's pretty much how we make it work. Of course, multiple phone calls. You know, we kicking on the phone. We always talking. But it hasn't been just you know, just the best thing ever. But when it's that right person, it is what it is. It's worth the wait. And it allows us to stay focused on our personal goals, you know, getting ourselves together. Mind you, we got together in 2019. So we're still very young. We're still figuring out what it is that we want to do. Where are we working? Like school, all these different things. So it is very easy for a relationship to, you know, be a distraction, to cause you to put other important things on hold because you're so caught up in your relationship. It's a little, you know, less expensive. Like, you're not always having to go on dates every weekend or feeling obligated to go on a date or, you know, to buy them something. Yeah, we send each other stuff, send each other packages, of course, celebrating birthdays and holidays. But we understood that we also had other things going on in our own separate worlds. So, Jalen, honey, I love you so much. And I cannot wait to see you in, what, like 3 weeks? Can't wait. Facts number eight, my favorite color is baby pink. I love baby pink. You know, I really don't wear it as often. I'm, you know, maybe doing a little bit more, but I'm more into like the soft neutral colors. Even though baby pink is still a little bit on the neutral side, I have a lot of accessories that are that color. So notebooks, bags, pens, like so many different things that I have, accessories for my room, accessories for really anything. I'm going with baby pink if that is an option, hands down. Fact number nine, my favorite candy is Jolly Ranchers. Jolly Ranchers, my favorite candy, sour, non-sour, chews, hard. What else do they have out there for Jolly? They have so many. Like, they're always coming out with something new. I love Jolly Ranchers. Not the cherry. Not the cherry. I do not like cherry. So I will literally pick out all the cherries. And if you are near me as I'm eating them, lucky you, because you get all the cherries. I will not eat them. Or if I'm by myself, I'll just, once I'm done, I'll put the cherries back in. And I'll just have the cherries in there. And if somebody come, hey, go ahead, take them, cherries. Mm-mm, don't like them, but I love Jolly Ranchers. And fact number nine, I think I already did nine, but there was no way I was already at fact number nine. Or maybe did I skip fact number eight? I don't know, but I have two more facts left. So fact number nine is that I manifest anything that I want with my words. And that's a fact. Anything that I have ever wanted and everything that I have today, I manifest with my words. The power of the tongue is something that is so magical, so powerful, and it is real, and you need to start doing it if you are not. If you feel like things are just not going your way, you know, you have no idea how something's gonna happen, it doesn't matter. Just speak it, honey. Just let it be known right now that you have that. You're gonna have that by this date, and I promise you, you're gonna watch it literally fall into your lap. Don't ask me how, don't ask me why, it will. The power of the tongue. I manifest everything. And I encourage those around me to do the same thing. I will do it in front of you. I'm not ashamed to let the universe know that I want this car, I need this amount of money in my bank account this week, this month, or anything else that I might want. I just speak it. Before I know it, it comes pouring down in abundance right into my lap. Fact number 10 is God is the co-creator of my life. I am a strong believer, and I know that without him, nothing is actually possible, at least for me. It's not. He has the final say, so he has the initial plan. So if anything is going in my life and I feel like, oh, this is not going how I planned it, oh my gosh, this is going so bad, oh my goodness, I have to then take a step back and realize, okay, Ebony, that was your plan, but maybe that's not God's plan. So you need to relax. Because his plan is really the ultimate plan, and it's really the best for you. So you think you're mad right now, but you need to just go ahead and fix your attitude so that you can, you know, make sure that you pave the way for the plan that's really gonna have you screaming at the top of your lungs and jumping around for joy. So that is 10 amazing facts about moi. I hope that helped you, you know, get to know me a little bit more, a little bit better. Maybe, I don't know, get your head spinning on a couple things and made you feel a little bit more comfortable. So of course, if you haven't, definitely like this video for more. And I want you to actually comment down below when you think my son's birthday is gonna be. Because as promised, I told you guys I was gonna tell you his name, and his name is going to be Carter Jalen Jones, aka Carter J. So yes, he will be known as Carter J, but his official name will be Carter Jalen Jones. And I want you guys to comment below when you think his birthday is going to be. I will give you a hint. He is Pisces, gang. So if you are a Pisces, maybe give me some characteristics about you so that I can get a little bit prepared, because I really don't know many Pisces. So I'm just like, okay. But, you know, I am a Capricorn, so I'm just like, okay, Pisces, you know, dad is a Sagittarius. But I don't know. So definitely comment below when you think his birthday is going to be. And of course, like this video, subscribe to this channel if you have not. And I will see you next week for our next video. Bye, love.